Good morning, children. Welcome again in Sakshi Gopala's chemistry classes. Dear children, in our previous class, we were discussing the question paper of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, right? In this video class, let's move ahead, okay? So we are having the next question with us, that is question number 136. Now, dekhte hai is question mein kya pucha hai. Arrange the following in increasing order of basicity, right? These are the given structures, okay? जिसे हमें basicity के increasing order में arrange करना है. And now these are the given options, right, children? So very first thing, सबसे पहले हम ये जानते हैं what is basicity. Now if I say basicity is something which is related with the donation of lone pair of electrons. Okay, that decides the basic nature of any species. Now, let us see ki options mein kya kya diya hai. The first one, this is a primary amine, CH3NH2. Second one, we have the secondary amine or 2-degree amine, CH3 twice NH. Third one is an aromatic amine, C6H5NH2. Fourth one is tertiary amine. So, children's, when I speak about the basicity in aromatic amine, say C6H5NH2, I know that C6H5, that is the aryl group, that is minus I effect. It show minus I effect. That means it has a tendency to withdraw the electron toward itself. So what happened? As a result of this, the lone pair of electron which is present over the nitrogen atom, that remains unavailable for the donation purpose. So, due to this reason, I can say the basicity in aromatic amines, it is less, right? So, from the given options, I can say the option number 3, where the structure 3, that is the C6H5NH2, okay, aniline, it shows the less basic nature, or I can say it is the least basic. Now, dear children, what about the aliphatic amine? I am having primary amine, secondary amine, as well as the tertiary amine. So, I know the fact, the basicity of the aliphatic amine, they differ with the nature of the medium. That means that in gaseous phase, they differ. The basicity order is different, as well as in the aqueous phase, again, the basicity order is different. So, let us take. In the gaseous phase, I know that the basicity of amine in the increasing order is primary, say thodi zyada basic hogi secondary amine, usse zyada basic hogi tertiary amine, right? But what is the reason behind this? Because of the replacement of hydrogen with alkyl group, CH3. In primary amine, I have one CH3 group. In secondary amine or 2-degree amine, I have two CH3 group. As well as in the tertiary amine, all the hydrogen atoms, they are replaced by the alkyl group. The more alkyl group is there, the more plus I effect is there. Plus I effect of alkyl group, it tends to release electron density toward the nitrogen atom. So, as a result of this, the basicity of the respective amine is increased. But my dear children, see, this is the order which is not given in your option. So, it is asking about the aqueous phase. Now, I know in the aqueous medium, the basicity of amine is, see, the tertiary amine is least basic. Then, basicity is increased to primary amine. Then, the highest basic is secondary amine. So what are the factors which govern this basicity order? The plus I effect, solvation factor, steric hindrance, as well as pKb value. Due to the steric hindrance of 3-methyl group, which is present in the 3-degree amine or tertiary amine, its basicity is decreased. So the correct answer is option number 3, where the least basic is C6H5NH2, this is an aromatic amine, okay? Basicity thodi si increase होगी किसकी, टर्शियरी अमीन की. देन अगेन इन द ऑर्डर ऑफ इंक्रीजिंग बेसिसिटी कम्स प्राइमरी अमीन एंड द हाईएस्ट बेसिक इज द सेकेंडरी अमीन. आई होप चिल्ड्रन दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू यू. यू कैन सी द डिटेल एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ बेसिसिटी एंड एलिफेटिक एंड एरोमेटिक अमीन्स इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वेयर आई डिस्कस्ड इट.